Hit the slopes, mastering winter sports slang. Hello everyone, welcome to our English language learning channel. Today, we're going to dive into a fun and seasonal phrase, hit the slopes. This phrase is popular in winter sports culture, and understanding it will not only enhance your English vocabulary but also give you a glimpse into a recreational aspect of English-speaking countries. Hit the slopes is a phrase commonly used in English-speaking countries during the winter season. It means to go skiing or snowboarding at a ski area or resort. The word hit in this context means to go to or start doing something, while slopes refers to the snowy hills or mountains used for skiing and snowboarding. This phrase has its roots in ski and snowboard culture. It's often used casually among friends and family when planning a trip to a ski resort. For example, you might hear someone say, "I can't wait to hit the slopes this weekend." This indicates their excitement about going skiing or snowboarding. Let's see how this phrase is used in different sentences. 1. Planning a trip. Are you ready to hit the slopes tomorrow? The weather is perfect for skiing. 2. Inquiring about experience. Did you hit the slopes while you were in Colorado? 3. Expressing enthusiasm. Every winter, I look forward to hitting the slopes with my friends. There are a few variations of this phrase, such as taking to the slopes, another way of saying going skiing or snowboarding. Shredding the slopes, a more slang and youthful way of saying skiing or snowboarding, often implying a high skill level or enthusiasm. I hope this video has been informative and fun for you all. Remember, phrases like hit the slopes add color and cultural context to your English. They can be great conversation starters and help you connect with native speakers, especially during the winter season. Keep practicing, and maybe one day, you'll get to hit the slopes too. Stay tuned for more interesting English phrases and their meanings. Happy learning!